black ball. We have left two leads on the lead at St. Charles. Let me get the video. Having won the first race. It's Cat Murray from Steph Morton, then Claire Wood and Diane Patterson at the moment. Oh, he can't overtake anyone in the pit lane. He's laying up the tyre. Manages to rescue it. That's left Steph Morton up the inside. Steph with silver roof there, denoting the fact that she was the track champion the last time we ran a full season. With 128 still from 267 and 190, and this time it's Steph Morton. This very lady coming off the tent. That's okay. Diane Patterson now up into second. Steph dives back up the inside, so plenty of swapping of positions in this race. And Luke will find it. Well, you know, Luke has pulled off the back straight edge, but he's still running. And there's quite clearly a big line of oil around the raceway. You can see him in front of us. Six, seven. Seems to be coming to grips with this oily surface.